The latest LED technology enables the use of LEDs in lighting techniques. This can reduce the energy consumption by 50%. Especially in tunnels, there are great benefits to be achieved by using LEDs. Many tunnels are equipped with high-pressure sodium lights. They are energy efficient, however, they have a point-like character. This produces a restless effect for the driver because of the uneven illumination of the road surface and a jittery reflection on the dashboard. In order to illustrate this effect, a model has been built. Another disadvantage is the poor color rendition with sodium lights. The perception of the driver is hampered. LED lighting does not have this disadvantage. LED fixtures are easy to dim, so the intensity of the light in the transition zone can be adjusted continuously according to the lighting conditions outside. By arranging the LEDs in a row in the fixture, a line lighting can be realized. This overcomes the flickering effect caused by the point-like illumination of sodium lights, therefore reducing the dazzling effect. By means of special optics, the point-shaped light of a LED can be directed, so the illumination can be accomplished according to the counter-beam principle. A counter-beam light shines at an angle of 70 degrees on the road. In the model you see here, a normal lighting and now a counter-ray lighting. This lighting method increases the contrast between vehicles and their background, such as road and tunnel walls. The construction of the fixture is a simple aluminum age profile. This ensures excellent cooling of the LEDs so that the lifetime is extended. The height of this profile is only 6 cm, allowing 10 cm more clearance in the tunnel. The entire fixture is easy to assemble and is easy to clean. Also, there is no more need for lights to be replaced, resulting in 90% savings on maintenance costs. Also, traffic congestion is greatly reduced.